Hey everyone, it's SessiWolf75 and welcome back to Alien Isolation. I know it's been a minute for this game, but you know. Oh. Coolio. I feel like these guys are just gonna come through. No, I don't. Have an appointment. Oh, whoop, I activated those guys. Shotgun, let's go. Okay, was that just an upgrade? Wait. I'm just gonna save. So, spooky. Okay. So, it took me so long to find the... what to do, because that switch was just hidden. What do you mean, shut the access door to the elevator? All your gun supplies mean okay, don't care about that. Holding out and the fluid plant reception. Have you seen Suzanne? I can't make any more medkits, so let's go. They can't get through that door, can they? Okay, so now they shouldn't be able to come get me. Where do I go from here? Okay, it is prepping me for a fight. God, is this fair? Hi, let me just switch guns. Key card.
Maybe one of these things had a key card.
Okay. Now I see why they gave me ammo. Here looks good, so I'm guessing I need to go. Okay. I guess I go here. Okay. We got this. Hopefully. Okay. Let's do this. Is there a safe station?
Malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the stuff. The usual.
Oh, I don't trust this. Come on, come on, come on, hurry. I don't trust this at all. This is such a bad idea. Works. That should not have worked, but it did. So let's just go up these stairs. I'm pretty sure we're getting close to the end of the game. I was told I was halfway, so I don't know. That seems like the way I need to go, so let's just... Okay, that's glitchy. Let's just go this way. I'll shoot you. You gotta be evil. That did not work. Okay, that should have worked. Why is he not dying? Okay, well, I'm out of ammo.
Spedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report. He's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals for my secretary.
Okay. Can these guys just chill? Okay, that one's dead. No, I'm not in the mood for that. Okay, that guy's been shot. Maybe I could just turn the cameras off. Let's see. Easy. Okay. Okay. Let's see where this goes. Hello, stop. Okay, let's go this way. Bella, what do you want? Now let's go this way. I don't trust that. Okay, I'm guessing I'm dipping. Idea what that means, but I guess. Oh, my allergy is killing me today.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Oh, he dead. Okay, come on. Okay, let's go. Come on. Okay.
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics.
Apollo is making things difficult.
upside-down gurney. Okay, this one. Okay, I found it. Let's go.
Got it, Samuels.
Just the last one now, Ripley.
Come in. Did he die?
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me.
I wanted Amanda.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lock. Yeah.
Okay, so I just backtrack, right? Wow, I did not expect that to happen. Hi, that's everyone around her seems to die. So why did I go in here? So I just go straight. Crap, if I take this. Okay. I can't believe he died. That's crazy. So, okay, we're almost there. When I get close, I'll save and then. Oof. Can I get up from here? That took care of him. God, I need ammo. Oh, wait, no. I don't.
This is spreading in Android process.
I don't need that. My bad.
We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlo, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayland Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe I can do it here.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
Wait, no. Crap.
And?
Oh, how did I get there?
Way off the station. You just have to let me. Yeah.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
Wait, is that the transit it's talking about? Are you kidding me? It was that easy? Kill me now. It was that easy. Of course it was that easy. Are these the same? I'm just gonna save. Just in case. God, this is taking forever. I have no ammo. I don't like this. Let's go, I guess. Tag, any ammo. Let's see. Nothing on that. Don't care.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. Find a way down. Spreading out.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security containment. Zixon and Apollo, thank you.
Oh, this is a bad idea.
I'll bet.
Well, oh, I feel naked.
Apollo's core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the rain's blocked off.
The schematic stage for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay. Okay, I'm looking for like a back door. Bella, can you stop? Honestly, it's so annoying. Okay. Can I have my weapons back? Is there a vent in here that I missed? No. Interesting. Is there a back door in here?
There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
4-9. 4-9-3-0.
Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Okay, anyways, I'm just gonna leave this here. I'm gonna leave this here. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next one. If you do like this, let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, because it helps me out a bunch. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.